My name is Angel Flores. I work for custodian department here in Valencia, Osceola. I started early in the morning cleaning the restrooms, picking up the trash, and a little bit of everything.
Hi, my name is Dariana Flores. I am a Valencia alumni. I'm currently enrolled in UCF in their aerospace engineering program. I found about mechatronics because of my father.
So I met JP, and he asked me, and I said, I'm old for this, but I'm gonna bring my daughter here.
And JP, the night mechatronics professor, caught him and was like, hey, let me tell you about what I do. So he gave him all the information. Bobby was mad excited, got home, and was like, hey, you have to take this. And I started going through the concepts of the class, and he was like, I understand this. And I was like, of course, I know that. So let's go to school together. And he was like,
okay, I can't say no to my daughter because I'm pushing her to study. So I say, okay, let's do it.
Well, the course covers mechanical operations, electronics, or electricity, hydraulics, pneumatics, and PLCs. In UCF, we learn a lot of theory. They teach you about motors and how things rotate. So I like that in advanced manufacturing, you actually not only get to see the motor, set it up, but break it apart, put it back together, and see how everything is wired and how everything connects, and the understanding is much deeper than if you just get theory.
Two, three. Okay, we made it.
Yeah, I get to do all the theory work and explain to him, hey, this is why this works, and this is why we have to follow this procedure. And he's like, all right, now let me show you from experience what we actually do. I want to finish my engineering degree. I want to work in the defense industry, so we're looking to get technician jobs in any of the engineering firms that we have in Orlando, which are many.
If that happens, it's going to be a blessing because we make a good team.